the different parts or organs of digestive system described by Muhammad Nurtajul Islam. Organs of digestive system. Digestive system has two major components. One, the gastrointestinal tract, GI, or the alimentary canal. Two, accessory digestive or GI organs. One, parts and organs of the gastrointestinal GI or the alimentary canal tract are the mouth, pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, and large intestine, rectum, and anal canal. Two, accessory digestive or GI organs are the teeth, tongue, salivary glands, three pairs, liver, gallbladder, and pancreas.